All right, I'm here with Wahconah guard Collin Parrott. He led his team to a big victory over Mind the Mountain today. You guys limited them to 5 points in the first half. What is that like to have a defensive performance like that?
It's huge. I mean, we switched on defense, a lot of different defenses. We were aggressive. We gambled when we needed to, and we knew when not to, and it was just a great effort by everyone on the team.